Introducing team number one first, from Detroit, Michigan, Big Papa Pump, Scoot Steiner!
I'll tell you, it is such an impressive sight, Mike. Whenever you look at this man and you see those broad shoulders and look at those arms, the biggest arms, the shortest fuse, he's somebody that you would think would be able to win and annihilate anybody. Not to mention,
has there ever been a better description, a more dead-on description of an individual than what you just said about Big Papa Pump? Biggest arms, shortest fuse. Jarrett's tag team partner, first to the ring. Big Papa Pump's ready for a tag team matchup. Oh, that we've been waiting for since we heard about it this Thursday on Impact.
And his tag team partner accompanied to the ring by Gail Kim from Nashville, Tennessee, the King of the Mountain, Jeff Jarrett!
One of the questions, and maybe it's the most important one, that we will answer in this tag team matchup. It was truncated, that seed of doubt by Jeff Jarrett and Scott Steiner earlier in their pre-match interview. They said, can Sting and Samoa Joe trust each other? Is there going to be that trust factor between the two? Jarrett and Steiner say no. They point to the fact that Sting and Samoa Joe had separate dressing rooms tonight. We're gonna find out if Sting and Joe are on the same page, because we know that the King of the Mountain and his hired assassin, Big Papa Pump, they're thinking in concert. They're simpatico.
And their opponents introducing first. He is the X Division champion, the undefeated Samoan submission machine, Samoan Joe!
And here he comes, the Samoan submission machine. And you ask the question, will these two work together? But you know what? I don't think it should be into them being in separate dressing rooms. These guys are private individuals, and they're going to do whatever it takes to.
Hold that thought, Don. I'm just getting word that we will have the tiebreaker for the World X Cup this Thursday. Spike TV's Impact. Larry Zbyszko says we're going to put the USA captain Chris Sabin in the ring. We're going to put the Canadian captain Petey Williams, US Canada. They're going to decide it this Thursday. Spike TV, the Impact broadcast, is determined who wins the World X Cup.
And his tag team partner from Venice Beach, California, weighing 251 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, this is Sting!
Let that milk in for a minute.
You're not kidding. It feels so good just to lay out and hear the reaction of this.
I can think of nothing but.
But not at the same time, and I don't know if it's because Jarrett and Steiner were planting that seed of doubt in our minds, in the minds of Samoa Joe and Sting, but if you think back to the times here in TNA, Samoa Joe has been involved in a tag team match.
Yep.
And it's not many times. But Don, the one thing that I can remember and one thing that I can recall is Samoa Joe always had communication problems. Not a cohesive unit with his tag team partners in the past. I can remember a specific instance where he walked out of the Fallen Angel, Christopher Daniels, as his partner.
Oh, I remember he turned on him and beat the living crap out of him one time. He did it another time with Alex Shelley. He never gets along with his partner, but I still deep down feel that even somebody like Samoa Joe respects a legend like Sting enough to be able to work with him. And I think sometimes you have to, what would we always say, make some strange bedfellows. And this is a chance for Joe to prove the world He's so much more than the X Division. And he, and by what better way to do that than by embarrassing the King of the Mountain, Jeff Jarrett, or Big Papa Pump, Scott Steiner?
Jarrett and Steiner kept talking about that trust factor, or maybe the mistrust factor between Joe and Sting, but I really like the words from Joe. He said he's here to complete a task, he's here to do a job, and he's gonna take care of business in that ring. Didn't need to have a sing-along with Sting, didn't need to get together with him beforehand, and at the same time, he sort of zeroed in on Big Papa Pump. Samoa Joe said, yes, Scott Steiner, you've got a hell of a reputation, but that's how Samoa Joe can enhance his reputation, can make his, by killing Big Papa Pump's rep.
Oh, this is a great way to start this off. I mean, we've been waiting for these two to face each other one-on-one in the ring. And you see it. I mean, take a look at it. I swear, every week that you see Sting, he looks more prepared and more ready. You can tell he's working out religiously, getting himself in the best shape imaginable. He's loving being back in the ring. He'll tell you anytime you ask him. He loves the feel and the smell of the building, he says. And look at this. He is fired up and just using muscle right there on Jarrett.
Oh, you're right. Oh, Jarrett, open hand slap. Show the ultimate disrespect to the side of the face of Sting in a second time. After Sting had overpowered Jarrett down twice, and I think embarrassed him in the process by throwing him down. No impact at all, Jarrett.
Man, those are some wicked rights, though, by Jarrett. Sting took every one of them. And he just took them, and now he's giving them right back.
Oh, you're right. And then fights back with right hand after right hand. And now face first goes Jarrett. Sting grabs him by the back of the head and the neck and just drives him right down into the canvas.
Man, that is Jeff Jarrett right now does not like the way this started. He just got handed to him. He gave Sting some of his best shots. Sting not only took him, he turned him right around on Jeff Jarrett. Jeff Jarrett, I think, needs to get a tag into Scott Steiner and get his bearings.
However, a smart move by the King of the Mountain, Jarrett, able to roll out to the floor. Not only stops the offensive attack of Sting, it slows him down, and it enables Jarrett to regroup. He comes back in, and you talked about the tag, the Big Papa Pump. Well, here we go. Scott Steiner now legal. Scott Steiner in against Sting.
Well, it's you know, there's no sense to be too proud out there. You've got to work together. I mean, you're looking at somebody who is taking the rest of the world by storm, and Joe, and of course, a legend like Sting. You don't want to play your
series of chops to the chest of Sting. Shoots him off, and as he charges in, Sting gets the big boot up, drops it, caught him right in the top of the head. Sting in it now, position Steiner back out, pulls him, and then crashes down across his chest.
Nice shot right there. Oh, and you saw Jarrett coming in, and he just kind of did a drop toehold on him, and Jarrett went right on top of Steiner.
Look at this, Sting, high risk early on.
Wow!
He took down both two for the price of one.
Absolutely, went to the top of the roof. Jarrett brought him both down. I'm telling you, it's bringing out the best of everybody right now. Steiner's outside the ring, and Jarrett's outside the ring.
Incredible opening minutes flurry by Sting has Jarrett Steiner, the King of the Mountain, and Big Papa Pump totally on the defensive.
You can see right there, look at Sting. Just setting it up, and here's the tag.
Oh, baby, this is what we've been waiting for, too. Here we go.
Steiner, we don't know they can, but we've been thinking about it.
You can just feel the level of anticipation. Oh, tie face Steiner!
Wow, he's not going to back down for a second. What a wise choice by Sting. Somebody not intimidated at all.
And now they square off, and Steiner caught him first with the boot. Sent him, face first into the top turnbuckle, and then comes back with a series of chops.
Man, look at the power! Look at these shots by Scott Steiner!
Oh, and Joe stacks him up and turns him around the hook! And look at Joe with shot after shot, and he's got Steiner reeling!
One right after another, these guys trading off. One thing Joe doesn't want to do, and now underestimate that man!
Did you see that?
Suplex.
Did you see that?
What a suplex!
Belly to belly, released overhead suplex by Steiner on Samoa Joe! And you don't see Samoa Joe taking over with that kind of ease very often, if ever.
A man of of the quality and caliber of Scott Steiner, it's going to cost you. Joe did right there. He better regroup. Look at these guys lock up.
Yeah, and these two big bulls lock it up once again. Steiner able to move him off into the corner. A knee and chops again, but Joe turns him around again. Second time, and now a forearm chop. Look at Steiner's head go back with each time that Joe connects with that forearm.
Oh, man, Joe relentless right there. Oh, what a shot by Steiner. Man alive, is he standing tall and strong.
On display, ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing an exhibit of pure power versus pure power. Big Papa Pump, your right drop that elbow. Samoan Joe now going to try and get back in the battle, but Steiner cuts him off. First the boot, then the series of clubbing blows to the back.
Well, one of my questions has kind of been answered. It's how good of a team would these two be? I think that they need to be tagging a little quicker. Right now, it's just kind of posturing, but look at Joe! And then he goes up!
TNA, and you're seeing it on display here. The front face lock, yes, it keeps advantage against Sting.
But one thing about it, you've got to hold it. A man like Sting, you're not going to hold for too long. As Sting gets to his feet, you can see Jarrett trying to turn him over. Sting fighting back, getting over their clothes. Can he get a tag in? Look at Joe leading out. He does!
Extends the hand, and Samoa Joe's in. I'm not sure what the
referee saw. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, the referee didn't see it.
Because
of Steiner. Be kidding.
Steiner distracted Rudy. Charles,
that's
the referee on the far side of the ring. There was no way that he could just see through the bodies or even see through the tag. Missed the clothesline by Steiner. Twice Sting off the rope. Mid-ring collision, and Steiner down. Sting going to try and stay on his feet, but.
Oh, look at him. He's teetering, it looks like, right there.
Look out.
Oh, but he places it perfectly. If you're going to fall, make sure you know where you're going, and look at that. Ooh, mamma mia. That's how you bring down Big Papa Pump.
Now he's got to get Joe in.
Oh, he does.
This is the point where Sting needs to regroup, roll to his corner, get Samoa Joe back into this battle.
He had him in one. Referee Rudy Charles distracted by Scott Steiner, which is the experience that Scott Steiner and Jeff Jarrett bring to the table. No doubt about that. And you see Sting rolling over. Can he get it to tag? Yes, he does. And oh, Jarrett wasn't ready for that.
Watch Jarrett beg off now. Puts on the brakes, backs up, can't avoid those chops.
Well, any questions on whether Joe is anything but the X Division haven't answered. And then some. What a shot with the knee right there. Man.
280 pounds behind the knee, but Jarrett with the cheap shot. Joe ends up fighting through it. Catches it with a snap slam of the pin, but Steiner breaks it out.
Oh, you can see Steiner in here. Look at this, Joe.
Oh!
dynamic.
Here we go.
He's holding his hand out.
Extending
the hand.
Samoa Joe.
Take the hand. Oh, don't walk away. Not after that. Come on. It was Sting that brought you in here. It was Sting that brought you in here for this matchup. Shake the hand.
Come on, Joe.
Yes!
That's it.
Yes!
That cements the relationship between these two, and it proves Jeff Jarrett wrong. It proves Scott Steiner wrong.
Man, Sting realized he made the right call. And right there, that mutual respect. Sting pointing to Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe walking out victorious. What a night! What a match!
One of the most memorable moments, Don, in TNA's near 40 victory has just occurred.
Wait a minute, behind Sting!
Steiner!
It's Steiner for the chair!
I can see it, he's got a chair. Sting has no idea!
Oh, man, he just cracked him!
Did you hear it?
I heard it, I wonder if Joe heard it!
I mean, you had to hear it!
I don't know if he did, he's walking away!
What are you talking about? You can hear it all over the building!
I know it!
He could hear that all over the building! He cracked him in the head!
Came to the rescue right there out of the respect for Sting.